Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Kane and Lynch, Dead Man, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is doing a prison break. Whoa, and I... Wrong button.
We gotta move. Over there.
Fuck you.
Through the doors and to the left. Are you quick?
We got company. He's down.
Here we go.
Let's get them. This way.
I'm coming.
Take them down.
Follow me.
Yeah, yeah.
So yeah, now we add a prison break to our list.
Watch out! Snipers in the tower!
They should all be here.
What's wrong?
Okay, Riffic's here. That's good.
Riffic! Get on your feet!
What, there's only one guy here? Where the hell are the others?
Riffic must know.
I fucking hope so. Let's find out.
Nothing's ever easy. Come on, Lynch, where are you?
Kane, thought I recognized your voice. Never thought you'd break in here just to kill me.
Riffic, don't flatter yourself. I'm only here because the Seven wants me dead, and you got no fucking choice but to help me kill them before that happens.
The Seven wants you dead. I love the irony of this, you fucking idiot.
Do you want to come or not?
I don't know.
You'll be paid, greedy bastard. Just get out here and fight. Where are the others? I need your entire team.
Brimley and Matson got fried last year.
Fuck.
Tom is doing laundry work and Shelly has transferred to Block B. This wasn't the plan, Kane.
Shut up. We'll just take what we can get. Stay close.
Sure thing.
Okay, so now it's a full-blown riot. Yep. Orange line. Okay, let's follow the orange line.
Because I'm not armed doesn't mean I can't kill you.
Are you gonna get us out of here, or what?
Up against the wall, punks.
ARPA, this is not a time to bear a grudge. I need your help.
Me helping you? You assholes ruined my life!
I'm not a member of the Seven anymore. Follow me and take this.
You're not?
Might be a bit more accurate. Let's try it. Let's save up some grenades and use tear gas instead.
Got himself expelled, huh?
Grenade!
Okay, now they are throwing grenades.
Tear gas! I can't see!
shit!
Shelly found what? I'll believe that when I see it.
We go up here now.
You can forgive me for what I've done.
I don't give a fuck, Shelly. I need to get you out.
Out? Yeah, he must have sent you here to...
Spare me your god talk. We don't have time. How do I lift the lockdown?
You gotta get all the way up in the control room.
All right, good. We'll be back to you.
And now you're taking a fucking weapon? What happened to finding God and all that? Oh, shit.
Just get a move on, okay? I want out.
Come on!
I need more!
Come
over here.
Would you stop barking orders and doing that?
I need everybody up here now.
They're getting close.
If I'd known that you killed your wife,
then what?
I wouldn't have fucking brought you along.
Hey, I really don't think I killed her.
You don't think you killed her? What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
It means I can't remember shit from that night, but I'm probably not responsible for my wife's death. It's more than you can say, right?
They're fucking crazy!
So leave it.
Fuck, we're dead!
Here they come!
Whoa! At least I
didn't have a choice, did I?
Why couldn't you just stay there?
Careful now. You can't take him too often, you know.
Okay, now we gotta.
Stairs are burning. To repel down.
Come on, move!
Let's go. Get over here.
Okay, I'm not deaf. We'll need a fucking tank to get out of here.
Get in the prison transport. It's armored. Follow me.
I'm on my way.
Now we did a prison break.
Fuck. That was close. Can't fucking wait to get back at the set.
We're going for Retomoto first.
For what?
After what you did to Yoko, he'll be looking for Jenny with everything he's got.
You can't continue to blame me for that. It wasn't entirely my fault.
Just forget it, Lynch. Besides, I want my briefcase back.
I can't fucking believe it. We're going back. I can't fucking believe it.
Get a move on. We're almost at the top now. These clothes suck. I mean, I just got out of prison.
Got your ass all the way up here, didn't they? All right, now keep it down. We still have to make it across the roof.
Okay, well, I'm gonna cut the video here. So now we're gonna go after... I can't pronounce his name. Miyamoto. Okay, so in the next video we'll go after him and try to get Kane's briefcase back. But that'll be in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.